Hey.
What can I do?
Hey, Piper.
You look like you could use a pick-me-up.
Your thoughts?
You sure know how to show a girl a good time.
The Minutemen, right?
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby. Some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
Are ghouls a common problem?
I don't know. Maybe there's more of them lately. But maybe it just feels that way sometimes.
I'm on it. As good as done.
I'll be glad to have him gone.
Thank you. Nyterra Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulser. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Security's too tight. Nice.
Blue, we're not alone.
Sharing, huh? Everything's still attached?
Were you able to clear out those ghouls?
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news. Lady, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Okay.
Hey.
What you got for me?
Let's trade some things.
I guess you're from one of the vaults, huh?
Hey.
Shoot.
Piper.
What do you need?
Your thoughts?
Anything I can do? You just say the word.
Is everything all right between us, Piper?
Well, it's awful nice to be traveling with someone who's got their head on straight. So, I'd say I'm good.
Nothing else for now.
Okay,